Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we decided to bake Christmas cookies because tomorrow is already the 2nd of Advent, so it's about time to have some Christmas cookies. I'm sure everyone has different Christmas cookies, different country, different cookies. I will show you a few of our favorites. And yeah, let's get going.
So what I have mixed here is just icing sugar and the stiff egg white.
Mami, also das sind Kokosmakronen.
Das sind Kokosmakronen, ja.
Du magst die Anime, Enio und Daddy.
Richtig.
Ich nicht.
Du magst die absolut. Welche magst du lieber?
Die Kekse mit Streusel.
Die Ausstecherin. He likes the regular butter cookies.
Dali, du hast keine Ahnung.
Die sind Was? Die besten.
This is meine Lieblings. Yeah. Du bist komisch.
Ja. But we all love pounded jam.
Mommy, when yeah? can we do this?
In 2 or 3 minutes, okay? Let's finish with this one first.
Okay.
So then we can have all the attention on the butter cookies.
Oh.
You can take the dough actually to the table already, and don't forget the box with the cookie cutters.
Yeah.
Grab one along as well.
Are you ready to help mommy?
Yep, because I love baking cookies.
This one's going to the oven now.
Okay.
No, please no.
The first batch of these. Okay. And let's see how they turn out.
No one should eat them.
Because you don't like them.
It's a nightmare.
For you. But it's the best thing ever.
No, not for everyone that doesn't.
You're still a baby, that's why.
I've ate.
Hello guys.
Hi.
Now we are in the dining room.
And we are going to do the butter cookies. So, Daddy, hold it still. We're also gonna get some flour, but not too much, otherwise the cookies get too dry.
Thank you.
You should roll it out between 3 to 5 millimeters, so it's not too thin, and they should be all the same size about. Otherwise, one is done and the other one is not done yet, or one is burned and the other one is done. So, try to have the dough evenly. We have our cookie cutters. Christmas theme, this is our Christmas theme box. We have a star, we have a bell, this is able to see. We have a bell, we have, I'm sure we have a Christmas, a Santa Claus, some, oh, there you go. There's a Santa Claus if you can see it, with like a back on this. So there is, what else do we have? Christmas, oh of course, a Christmas tree. How can you have Christmas without a Christmas tree? So those are our different cookie cutters, and we're going to cut out some cookies and decorate them a little bit, and let's see how they turn out. If you don't put flour under, then it sticks to the cutting board, which we don't want.
I learned that already.
You learned that already? That is very good.
From who? From you.
Oh, of course. Like other all the other things, like wash your hands before you work in the kitchen, right? Very important.
Mommy, it's true.
Christmas is also about sharing.
Well, yes, Christmas is about sharing. But we shouldn't just share during Christmas time, we should share
always.
Always. This one you have to be very careful because this is what I said. This one can break his neck easily. As you can see.
It's a fallen angel.
Have you tried already?
No.
Then you go ahead. Remember you can only say good things.
No, those are daddies, actually.
No,
those are daddies.
It's mine.
Jaden thinks it's weird. You guys should actually have the same opinion as Jaden.
No. They are too good.
It's the best. Yeah. It's the best. I told you.
Jaden emptied this.
The baking tray is full. We are about to decorate, and the decoration won't hold if we don't put on some egg yolk. So we put on some egg yolk on some of the cookies, not on all of them, so it doesn't dry.
Sunny paste cotton.
I don't know, anime is getting creative. Too creative. So
ooh, heart shape. I guess that's for daddy. Right?
It's for me. It's for me.
It's for myself.
Yeah? You don't love daddy.
You don't love your brother.
You have to straighten it. So how many minutes?
10 minutes,
okay. So we'll check back in 10 minutes.
What we did here to get that, to get it like this, is we cut stripes, as in so, and then you put them next to each other. Don't forget the egg white in between as a glue. Do it like this. You put the other one like here, same size of course. This is just an end piece now, and then you do the same on top again. White, black, white, and then you go black, white, black again, and then. You just shape it a little bit. If you have something straight to make it look finer, or you can use the back of your knife just to make it a little bit straighter. That is if you're a perfectionist and you want to have the perfect cookie. So, and then you get the shape, and then you cut down your cookies. Don't make them too thick, like we talked about before. Otherwise they take forever to bake, and then they might, or they burn if they're too thin. So, and this is our cookie. And batches in the oven. I will show you when they're done. And so now we are putting the vanilla kipfer, the vanilla cookies in the boxes. Those kind of metal boxes are very good for Christmas cookies actually, because then they don't dry out. You need definitely a box where you can close the lid proper, so there is no air coming inside. Careful, don't throw them. Gentle, because those ones are breaking very easily.
They are soft.
They are soft.
Are you tasting?
Mm-hmm.
Why? Who designated you?
myself?
No. You need to ask me. I'm the professional taster here. Ask mommy.
I'm not gonna be involved in that one. As long as you don't finish my cookies before Christmas.
Till Christmas.
It's Christmas cookies.
2 more weeks. You wanna finish all the cookies that I did today in 2 weeks? Look! He's going to say yes. If I wouldn't be standing here, he would say yes. Ha! I have to hide.
This one looks very good.
Thank you. So, Schwarz-Weiß Gebäck, black and white cookies.
Yeah, me and you.
Vanillekipferl. Ausstechele, like we say in the Swabian region, or butter cookies. Then we have the coconut macarons that you have already seen. And one more to go. So those are the last cookies. This is just like the first cookies we did, the butter cookies. And they're just, you cut out a bigger one and a smaller one. Star shape, heart shape, those round ones. All possible. Then you take raspberry jam or any jam that you want, also apricot jam possible, without any pieces inside. And then you put, like, depending on the size of the cookie, you put a little, it's too much, you put jam on and you just glue it together, like so. And in the end, when we're done, we just take a little icing sugar. And there are some of my helpers back again. Hello.
Hello.
And so in the end, they always come at the end so that they can eat. Have you noticed?
Your helper.
Yeah, right.
Come.
Yeah, see, look at this helper, the quality chester. Look at that one.
Okay, I'm
you're testing. You're testing the one without jam. These are just regular butter cookies.
Achtung.
Okay, butter cookies, put some jam.
You see that, you guys? I had all the work and they're all eating the cookies. And maybe behind the camera.
I'm quality tester, right?
Mm-hmm. So don't use too much. Don't use too much jam. You see that? Otherwise, it doesn't look fine again.
Oh no!
I didn't try some jam.
Yeah. Anyway, your cookies.
Can you imagine?
Look at this!
Oh, you guys are just eating everything.
Hey guys!
I did all of this cookies on my own. Like, no one helped me with those cookies.
Now, Anibe is no longer patient behind the camera. Look at him.
Ooh, okay. Example of how not to do it. This is way too much jam.
I know.
You know.
Way too much jam.
I'm going to eat this one.
Okay, alright. Go
just
ahead.
So you know.
Please let me try. This looks so good.
Huh. I have a few more cookies. I guess I have to do more of those.
Guys, it's not even Christmas yet. 2 more weeks.
How many cookies did you eat? Let me remind you.
I will send you to bed.
My mom's a cookie tester, so.
You want to go to your room?
Can you please get me the second baking?
Oh,
he got me.
How do you keep them salt before Christmas?
How do I keep them what?
Salt. Because they can't
that's
face
why
they going,
that's why the cover comes on top.
Oh, okay.
That's why it's important to have boxes that are closing.
Airtight, yeah.
Airtight. Some people put apple slices in the box.
Yeah, I heard orange slices.
Or orange, some kind of slices. I heard about apple slices, so. Tomorrow's the 2nd of Advent. You can have some cookies tomorrow.
Yeah, maybe.
We're going to give out to some friends or family. Yep. All right, number 5 is done.
Can no, you Enyo, your yeah, lobbying test. Wouldn't work. Enyo, your lobbying wouldn't work. Did I allow it?
So, this is our outcome. The black and white cookies. Patio cookies, the one with the jam. Vanilla Kipferl, the one with the vanilla, C-shaped. Coconut macarons or snowballs maybe, I don't know. If that is the right word, let me know. And the regular butter cookies with a lot of decoration from the children. This is our Christmas baking. Let's see how long they last.
All right. See you next time. Bye-bye.